You took the one thing Mr. Serene needed to survive, Dr. Amaral. That made you priority one.
Yeah, they made that clear. Monarch lined every escape route with barricades, roadblocks. I had to get to the mainland, but I couldn't do it by car. Needed a new plan.
All right, let's go.
Beth, I think I'm gonna need a ride. The streets are too hot.
All right, where do you want me?
I'll let you know as soon as I find some higher ground and get a good look at the situation on the bridge. I think it might be a no-go. Gotta get to higher ground.
Maybe you could sneak across?
Well, maybe.
Or I could pick you up. Let me know. I'm pretty exposed out here, so try to make it fast.
I'll be a lot better when you get me on that boat. Monarch's right on my ass. I'm not exactly making friends out here. How's Dr. Amaral?
Still kicking and screaming. How long do you need to get here?
That depends. Let me check. Paul. What the actual fuck? Better get inside before the chopper spots me.
Still there?
Yeah, just looking for a viewpoint.
We don't know where he is. We can't find him. So we need to look into a replacement.
All ponies are made of butter in Night Springs!
On Joyce or Wilder. Doing another sweep.
I can't stay here long, Jack. You're gonna need to be quick.
Yeah, about that.
Bad news?
Reoccurring theme of the night. I'm looking at the bridge right now. If I go anywhere near that thing, there's gonna be innocent people caught in the crossfire.
All right. Any bright ideas?
Thanks for your patience, folks. We'll have you on your way again soon.
Let me see. There's a pier under the bridge. You should be able to meet me there with the boat. Giant gas sign out front. Can't miss it.
It's nice and bright for Monarch to see.
There's not a lot of options. Switching to Monarch frequencies. Be in touch soon.
I'll be there in a few minutes. Don't stand me up.
Okay, how are we getting down there? Where's the fire pole?
A gluttonous consumer may find
himself. For those of you just tuning in, the manhunt continues as authorities search for Jack Joyce, the suspect in last night's university terror attack. Joyce may also have been involved
right.
In a fire fight.
Excuse me, sir. We're helping the police looking for a terrorist. Have you seen anything out of the ordinary? Is that the guy who blew up the library? James Joyce? Jack Joyce, yeah. You see anything out of the ordinary?
Well, I mean, there's a sports car parked in the streets back there. It's kind of wrecked. It's a little unusual.
Please, show me where. Right now.
Oh, damn it. Better hurry.
recognize that we are currently in a state of crisis. Why isn't Joyce behind bars? If the police are overwhelmed, then I say we take all the help we can get.
Criminal, a terrorist known as
Jack Joyce. Thanks for your continued patience.
Please talk to one of our security personnel if you have anything to report.
Beth went out the window as soon as the stutter hit.
Her boat couldn't get to you?
No, but it gave me an opportunity to climb up on the bridge and cross it, slip right past Monarch, more or less undetected.
on that bridge and make my way across it before this stutter ends. The scene on the bridge was unreal. They weren't cops. They had no authority to do this. But the Monarch PR machine had done its job. Here they were, the heroes protecting everybody.
And you were the terrorist.
Yeah. Man, I'm not the one you should be scared of, guy.
Honestly, I can't see him showing up here. Just be patient, folks. We're just making sure everybody's safe.
Oh.
Okay, good. Just gotta make it across this damn bridge and I'll be clear.